Good evening and welcome to Musical Duels, a program of music from the German Baroque. We're delighted to have you with us for this first program of Ars Lyrica's 2020-2021 reimagined season, which we're calling Side by Side, because each program deals with certain dualities. The first, Musical Duels, deals with two harpsichords and two harpsichord concertos, plus some string band music and a special fugue of Johann Sebastian Bach. We welcome tonight a new member of our musical family, not a player or a singer, but instead an instrument. The harpsichord I'm sitting in front of just arrived in town a few weeks ago, and tonight is its maiden voyage. It comes from builder John Phillips in Berkeley, California, with decoration by Janine Johnson, his longtime collaborator. It is in the style of the Graebner family of instrument builders from Dresden from the early 18th century, so this is very much a Bach-style harpsichord. Decorated in a kind of high Baroque style with marquetry design work taken from Dresden furniture from the early 18th century. And you can see various flora and fauna in the lid painting, which are again very typical of early 18th century harpsichord decoration. The instruments that's behind it is also a John Phillips harpsichord, but decorated in a rather different manner, with just a solid color and a painted soundboard instead. So we're delighted to have you with us tonight to debut a new instrument, to sample some two harpsichord concertos and some luscious string music by Schmelzer and Biber, and we hope you enjoy the program. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.